Hello, and welcome to the Los Pollos Hermanos family. My name is Gustavo, but you can call me Gus.
Can I help you?
My watch clasp is loose. It falls. I tried to reach it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Allow me.
You know, they say a nice watch band is as important as the watch. That's what I get for cheaping out.
We'll find it for you. Oh, may I clean this for you? We have alcohol wipes.
I know. It's been in worse places. Thank you. That was very nice of you.
No problem. It's my pleasure. Is there anything else I can do for you?
No. Thanks.
You take care. I want you all to go home now.
You will be compensated for your full shifts.
Normal schedule tomorrow.
Mr. Fring, you sure you want to be left with these guys?
I'm fine, Mom. You go home.
Should I call someone?
No. That will not be necessary, truly.
You sure?
Please do as I ask. I'll see you tomorrow. Don Hector, mine is a cartel business. But it is mine. And it is legitimate. My employees are civilians. Your actions here today have endangered them, my interests, and those of the cartel. I understand that your supply line has been compromised. And this is most unfortunate. However, my trucks are already at maximum capacity.
Make room.
Don Hector, you must understand that I answer to Juan Bolsa. Adding more product will threaten the reliability of the entire operation. May I ask, did Don Eladio approve this? I know what you've done. The Salamancas, they do not. Do you understand what I'm saying? Look at me. From now on, you are mine.
Gustavo Fring. Es freut mich, Ihre Bekanntschaft zu machen.
Bernhard Ziegler.
Is there anything else I can do for you?
Is there any chance, and I know the answer is probably no, but is it possible for me to meet the owner?
I am the owner.
Really? How lucky for me. Would you be interested in franchising? Because I would be eager to invest.
Well, perhaps we should go to my office where we can discuss it further.
Excellent.
Now, what may I do for you, Señor
Salamanca? Eduardo Salamanca, but you can call me Lalo. And you're Gustavo Fring. I've been an admirer of yours for many years. You have how many of these restaurants?
Seven.
Seven. And starting from nothing. That's incredible.
It was simple instinct. I'm very pleased to hear that.
And here we are, getting along. If you need a favor, I'm your man.
Same. Naturally.
Oh, and I'll be back for that chicken, eh? It's too tasty to stay away from.
Lydia tells me Salamanca is in jail. This means you can continue construction?
Eduardo Salamanca has been arrested for murder. Huh? However, even from jail, he creates issues.
What kind of issues?
He ordered his men to burn down one of my restaurants.
You're kidding. He's in jail. He can still do that.
I'm afraid so.
I know it's not exactly my area of expertise, but don't people get killed in prison all the time? I mean, shanked and shipped and whatnot.
Anything happens to Salamanca on this side of the border, the cartel will assume that it was my doing. It would mean war. War for which we are unprepared.
Please, I can't.
Listen to me. Listen to me. Do you remember Santiago? The two of us, our backs to the wall. I will never forget what you did. You are still the same man. You will do what is necessary. Stay strong, my friend. We have come so far. We are so very close.
Okay.
Good. Now, you eat. Vargas stays. Better to control the opposition without their knowledge.
You have a gun to his father's head. That doesn't sit with me. You want to keep Varga for the long run? I don't think fear is a great motivator.
A dog who bites every owner he's had can only be disciplined with a firm hand or put down. I'm in a war. I need a soldier.
So I'm going to work for one drug dealer killing other drug dealers. That's your idea of a choice.
You know better. You have met them. You know what they are.
Meaning the Salamancas. And you are so very different from them?
Yes. I am different.
Why me?
Because I believe that you understand.
Understand what?
Revenge.
What did you learn?
Lalo Salamanca lives.
They found the truck, but no sign of Varga. Salamanca's have all hands looking for him, including the federales. Still not picking up his cell, so no way to get a lock on it. Now it's for Lalo, still missing. As far as everybody in the cartel is concerned, top to bottom, Lalo is dead.
May I offer a thought?
continue.
The best way to handle this. I take four of our best guys, cross the border, and track Varga down. Let me find him, bring him back before the Salamancas sweep him up. It's our only play.
El padre de Varga, tráelo aquí.
How's your edge come along?
I'm still missing two.
The man you placed in my kitchen.
Roy?
You told me that he had experience as a short order cook.
2 years at McDonald's in college. He's not there just to make French fries. I need guys in close.
He's not up to Pollo standards.
I'll find a replacement. We're stretched thin. I've got guys working 18-hour days all over town. 2 weeks. We haven't had a tickle.
And?
All due respect, the rest of the world thinks the guy is dead.
Lalo Salamanca is alive.
And where is he?
May I suggest our signature spice curls?
Sure. Give me a large on that. Also, two Cokes and a side of Coke. Three of the white bit.
Sorry, Mr. Frank. Can you say more about why you chose this organization?
I think of the guidance that I had as a child. If we can make an impact early, we not only help the children, but we help the world. If you'd excuse me for just a moment.
Oh, of course.
When? 20 minutes ago. Now, you're gonna need to cut this short. Too many civilians, kids. I've got guys sweeping outside right now. But this is an uncontrollable situation.
He would not attack me here.
Decía, Gustavo nos va a llevar a conocer.
I understand. Blood for blood. Hector, yeah, I kept him alive. Kept him broken. I will save him to the last. Before he dies, he will know I buried every one of you.
Big talk. You done?
No. Not yet.
I need you to act as store manager in my stead. Unfortunately, at this late date, this will require you to both open and close today and tomorrow. Would you be able to set next week's schedule by close tomorrow?
I like to give the employees time to prepare.
I will take care of it. Don't give it a thought.
I will adjust your pay for the extra hours upon my return. I hope that that is acceptable.
Of course, not a problem. If there's anything else I can do, like anything at all, just please let me know.
I know I have nothing to worry about. The restaurant is in your capable hands.
Well, safe travels, Mr. Ring.
Goodbye, Lyle.
No tengo respuesta.
Gustavo, debes hablar. No tienes cómo defenderte.
Con todo respeto, no me parece que esto merezca una respuesta. No quiero suponer. Gracias. Su confianza. Los todos, don Eladio.
Bueno.
Thank you.
Remarkable. Would you let David know that I've been called away?
Of course, Mr. Friend. Have a good evening.
Thank you.
Sir, if you have a complaint, I suggest you submit it through our email system. I would be happy to refer you to our website. I don't think we're alike at all, Mr. White. You are not a cautious man at all. Your partner was late, and he was high. I have your numbers. You can never trust a drug addict.
I'd like you to hear my offer, notwithstanding.
It won't change my mind, I'm sorry.
$3 million for 3 months of your time.
Enjoy your meal.
What does a man do, Walter? A man provides for his family.
Ya les había dicho, no van a matar a Walter White. No hasta que haya concluido mi negocio con él.
Hemos esperado suficiente. No vamos a esperar más.
Tendrán que hacerlo. La decisión no la suya para hacer. Explíqueme. ¿Por qué este hombre White traicionó a su primo Tuco, sí? Pero él no fue. ¿Quién lo mató? No hubo otro hombre. Apretó el gatillo.
Un agente de la DEA. Pero Bolsa dice que la DEA está fuera de límites.
El norte de la frontera es mi territorio, mi decir. Como muestra de respeto, digo que sí. El nombre de la gente es Hank Schrader. Que su muerte les satisfaga.
You knew. You knew my brother-in-law was with the DEA.
I investigate everyone with whom I do business. But Carolman wouldn't.
He is not a problem for us. For our business. But your being here is. Is this some sort of message?
I'm supporting my community. I hide in plain sight, same as you. Are we done?
No, listen, I. This attack on my brother-in-law, I don't understand it. I don't know what it means. Please, if you may have some knowledge that you could share with me. Fear for my family.
I'm sure they'll be fine. I am told the assassin that survived is gravely injured. It's doubtful he'll live. Now, thank me and shake my hand.
Thank you. Thank you again.
You're quite welcome, Mr. White.
You know why I do this. I want security for my family.
Then you have it.
$3 million for 3 months. That was our agreement. Extended annually, $12 million a year. Call it 15. Open-ended. Would that be agreeable?
Perfection. Yes, the old ways are still best at Los Pollos Hermanos. But don't take my word for it. One taste, and you'll know.
Come on. You can help me cook.
This is a Chilean dish that I love, but I never get to make it. Kids won't eat it. But you know how that is.
Sure.
Do you mind?
What would you?
Slice the garlic. Very thin.
Why did you invite me here?
We're working together. Why not break bread together?
It always amazes me the way the senses work in connection to memory. I mean, this stew is simply an amalgam of ingredients. Taken separately, these ingredients alone don't remind me of anything. I mean, not very much at all. But in this precise combination, the smell of this meal, instantly, it brings you back to my childhood. How is that possible? Walter, I would like to help you if I could.
Help me how?
Well, when I first started out, I made a lot of mistakes. More than I care to admit. I wish I had someone to advise me. Because this life of ours, it can overwhelm. You are a wealthy man now. And one must learn to be rich. To be poor, anyone can manage.
What advice do you have for me?
Never make the same mistake twice.
I understand that you have a problem with two of my employees. It is true that they killed one of your associates. It is possible that they acted rashly. But on the other hand, there was provocation. The man was selling on the territory.
There is blame on both sides.
This will go no further. It will be settled right here, right now.
Listen to me. You have one friend in this room, this man. Those men outside are my trusted employees. And when I learned what you intended to do, if it wasn't for this man and the respect I have for him, I would be dealing with this in a very different way. You don't look at him, you look at me. This is what happens now. My men will come back inside, and you will shake their hands, and you will make peace. And that will be the end of this. Bring them back. No more children. Understand? And you keep the peace. Say it. Shake hands.
Has your condition worsened?
Excuse me?
Your medical condition, has it grown worse?
Not that I know of, no.
Is there a ringing in your ears? Are you seeing bright lights or hearing voices?
I'm quite well, thank you.
No. Clearly you are not. You'd need a new assistant.
I could get right on that.
No. This time I choose.
Well, get back to work.
Pay you a visit. Maybe we can.
¿Qué es eso? Dale con las manos arriba. ¿Qué es eso? Vayan a ver.
Vamos.
¿Qué diablos está pasando? I hear you can handle yourself.
I guess.
Good night.
Hey, excuse me. Why me?
I like to think I see things in people.
Well, like maybe.
This guy. I mean, what do we know about Gustavo Fring, huh? This whole friend of law enforcement thing? Could be a case of keep your friends close, but your enemies closer. I mean, he's got the money to finance this operation. Maybe he's got the connections, too. Maybe, just maybe, he's our guy.
Except, can't seem to wrap my mind around this one little thing. And that is, what are Gustavo Fring's fingerprints doing in Gail Bedecker's apartment?
This is what comes of blood for blood, Hector. Sangre por
I hope you brought an appetite.
Yeah, I guess.
Mike mentioned I have some questions.
Yeah.
We'll eat first, and then we'll talk. So we could sit and talk. Discuss what's going on in this business. Our business, like men. And I will explain everything that's happening. I will answer your questions. But first, I need you to answer one question for me. Can you cook Walter's formula?
Entonces.
Salud.
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 Más que nadie, debías entender. Los negocios son los negocios. Ándale, pues.
muertos. Ustedes no tienen a nadie más por quien pelear. Llenen sus bolsillos o váyanse en paz. O vengan a pelear conmigo y mueran.
All of them, Hector. Don Eladio, Don Paco, Cesar, Reinaldo, Fortuno, Cisco and Luis, Escalada, all dead. As is your grandson, Joaquin. Do you know who killed Joaquin? Would you like to see? This young man.
Do you remember him?
That young man shot Joaquin to death while I made my escape. I believe you have met him before.
It was just you and Joaquin. He was the only family you had left. Now, the Salamanca name dies with you. You are done. Fired. Do not show your face at the laundry again. Stay away from Pinkman. Do not go near him. Ever. For now. But he'll come around. In the meantime, there's the matter of your brother-in-law. He is a problem you promised to resolve. You have failed. Now it's left to me to deal with him.
You can't.
If you try to interfere, this becomes a much simpler matter. I will kill you. I will kill your son. I will kill your infant daughter.
No man talks to the DEA. No man. No man at all.
A crippled little rata. What a reputation to leave behind. Is that how you want to be remembered? Last chance to look at me, Hector.